Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Muhammad Afiq Aiman bin Ahmad. My group member are Ikhmah Ashraf bin Ma'isa, Amirul Ikhmah bin Azhari, Muhammad Hanif bin Abdul Hashim, Ruban Kumar, anak lelaki Alan Govan, and Muhammad Syamir bin Muhammad Suhaimi. And we are from group 2. Today, I want to present about the background of the company that we have choose, which is Dinaleco. Dinaleco Senyum Berhad is a company that run a business of manufacturing keropok leko. And of course, their main product is keropok leko. At the beginning of the business, it was run by two brothers, who is Haji Nazri Muhammad Dagang and Haji Nazir Muhammad Dagang. It was branded B2B2209, which is B2B is the short form of Kampung Bukit Tok Bangi, where the number of 2209. It was a memories of their late father that really liked the number. The branded are owned by the Berkat Nazri Nazir Enterprise Company. The high peak of the business is when their sister, Dasimah Muhammad Dagang, complete her studies in major science chemistry in USM and returns to their hometown to assist their brothers in running the business. Puan Dasimah managed to promote their product in all areas in Terengganu with joining food expo and exhibition. For example, Halal Expo and Persona Terengganu. Nowadays, the company are keep growing rapidly to become the number one company that supply keropok leko in entire Malaysia. That's all from us. Thank you.